You know, the whole world is upset about the women preachers of today. They're wondering where they're coming from or just what they're going to say. There is a great need for the word of God today. You know, his works is gonna go on. Wherever you decide to slack up on a job, I declare the women will get the job done. Now how could that, how could a mother not know about God's power when they suffered misery and pain? We too had to pay a price when we gave birth to all young men. You see, only God knows what's going on. God's got all power in his hand. But make sure that your sins is covered before you speak about the woman. I see there's no need to be disturbed, for the women have always walked by your side. But it seems like some preachers could use a little help, cause so many of them is lagging behind. Well, I want to know today, where are the deacons? They've been in a race a long time. God love a man who will fight a good fight, a man who will stand his own ground. Now there's nothing wrong with a preacher being well dressed, maybe a few diamonds on his hand, but fix up your wife sometime, carry her out to dinner, stop her from looking like raggedy. Wouldn't be no need for welfare if men would take care of where they stop. There would be no need for ERA if you clean up where you flop. I thank you, Jesus. Well, the day has already come. I knew within the realm of praying and prayer and teaching that a woman would preach one day. Well, well, because I see the women preachers rising in the east. Whatever you do for Christ, always do the best you can. I want you to drive on like a Sheetamack woman. Run and slack not your reins, cause I find no fault serving God today. And we want to ask you tonight.